No.
Fat 19 presents questions from...
No, and...
Fat 19 presents questions from Keaton, featuring Magnetic Thinking Patty. Is that...
Mr. Sarge 15 asks, what if I combine two tins of magnetic thinking putty? Would it be super bouncy? I don't know. Let's try
9,000!
That was a big ball of putty.
No.
Creeping Kid 82 wants to know, if I hung a bunch of magnetic pop. Super Swole 19 writes, hey Vat 19, if I shaped the putty into a log and chopped it with an axe, what would happen? Manly.
No.
Fast Break 383 wonders, will it make me better at sports?
No.
Chicken Fancy Pants 12 writes, I've got a pretty big
dick.
I've been to your house, but we do have a pretty big
dick.
And it's pretty strong.
QT Chico Bologna Fart 3 asks, I really like
dick.
Technically not a question, but we do too, so here you go.
The last question is from the real Polly. We'll see you next time.